If it's called fine art photography, it goes beyond just capturing a thing, and it is a piece of art in itself. The thing doesn't matter. The thing is just a way to get to the image that you want, that you can see in your mind or that you can feel. And it has to have more than just record what's in front of you. It has to capture a feeling or, you know, some kind of emotion.